So how do you know if your goldfish has been eating algae all day? Well, if they've randomly grown a long green tail, that's a good sign that they have been munching away at the algae on the ground while you were gone at the gym. And now they've grown a very long tail, longer than their entire body. Honestly, this is very impressive. So if you forget to feed your goldfish and you have an algae-filled tank, do not worry. There is always a snack for them there.